Hi children, good morning. Welcome to the today's video class, children. Children, today I'm very excited. Why? Because I brought something for you. I brought four different kinds of quotes, ma. Not to write, just to watch only, ma. So just have a look, children. What are the quotes, ma? The first one, this is a water boat, children. What it is, ma? Water boat, ma. It runs with the help of water. Okay, children. Move to the next slide, children. And this is a paddle boat. Ma, look at this one, ma. These girls are paddling that one, ma. It is called paddle boat. So with the help of their paddles only it's run, ma. So go to the next slide, children. So this is a double decker boat, ma. Two styles are there, ma. So that's why called it is a double decker boat. And this is also a motor boat, ma. It runs with motor only. So two styles are there, ma. So okay, children. Move to the next boat, ma. So this is the very old type, ma, but still they are using. This is boat with oars, ma. Look at the oars in the picture, children. With the help of oars, they are moving the oars continuously to move the boat, children. So this is the fourth boat. Have a look, children. Okay, children. Which boat do we take? It is very difficult to choose, na, ma, because four boats are very pretty. So they have to choose one boat, ma. Which boat do we take? That is the topic. They are so lost in puzzles that they do not notice they have reached the lake. Because children are asking puzzles, na, ma, during the journey, so they are very lost in that one. So they are very excited, very curious, Nama. So they didn't notice they reached a lake. So already I told you Bhopal is the city of lakes. Plenty of beautiful lakes are there, Ma. So they reached one lake, Ma. So it is a very big lake with a small island in that one. So in that lake, small island is there, Ma. Do you know what is an island? Which boat do we take, children? So they are so lost in puzzles. If children are busy in puzzles, Mama, they are asking to each other that they do not notice they have reached the lake. So they don't notice that they reached the lake, Ma. So already I told you Bhopal is a city of lakes. Plenty of beautiful lakes are there, Ma. So it is a very big lake with a small island in it, Ma. What is there, Ma? Island also there in the lake. Do you know, children, what is an island, Ma? Island means a place surrounded by water, Ma. A land of peace which is surrounded four sides with water, Ma. That is called island, children. So means that is a very big lake. So in island is also there. That means it is a very, very big lake. The lake looks very beautiful at this time. Maybe the season that looks very beautiful. There are a lot of ducks making a loud noise. Already we watched a lot of plenty of ducks in our video. Do you remember, children? I showed this lake to you also. Some children give them popcorn though, so they feed the ducks with popcorn, Ma. Okay, children? So now comes the exciting part. What is the most exciting part which visiting a water body, Ma? Rides, boat rides. So whenever if you visit a water body, we will enjoy the boat ride, Nama. So this is the most exciting part. It is time to go for boating. They have to choose which boat to take. But that is not easy. Really, four boats are most attractive, Ma. They are attracting. What kind of boats are there? Motor boat is there. Boat with oars are there. Double decker boat is there. So four boats are very excited to ride, Ma. So it is very difficult to select one boat for ride. Okay, children, move to the next page, children. Page number 32. There are different kinds of boats. Each has a different ticket price. So tickets, obviously, they took some money for the ride, Ma. And also different trip times. Okay, Ma, different trip times. So they took some time to complete that ride, Ma, the journey. So different times also there. This is the list, children. So these are the four kinds of boats, their ticket price, their trip time. So what are the four kinds of boats, Ma? Double decker boat, paddle boat, motor boat, boat with oars. Already we saw in our pictures, Ma. I showed the pictures, Ma. So double decker boat, it cost 30 rupees, Ma. High in the price, Ma. 30 rupees for one ride. For paddle boat, 15 rupees for one bite. Motor boat, 25 rupees. Boat with oars, 15 rupees. These two, Ma, boat with oars and paddle boat have a same price, Ma. Why? Because they need muscle energy to ride, complete that ride. So trip time double decker 45 minutes, so they enjoy most time nama. So paddle boat 30 minutes, water boat only 20 minutes ma, very less time nama, and boat with oars 45 minutes. So these two ma, double decker boat and boat with oars take highest time nama. So here people are discussing which boat they need to select. So what they are discussing ma, 4 of us will take a paddle boat and race with Gauri and her group. So the children are selected for races also ma. She want to choose a paddle boat. Okay ma. So here these kids are saying something. What they are saying ma, we will take the motor boat. Oh, they like fast maybe. They want to select motor boat. It is costly but fun. Zoom, very fast ma. So they want the fast ride. Okay, let's find out what in the next page ma. So page number 33 children. Here also few people are saying something. What is that? Let us take the oar boat. They are selecting oar boat ma. So it is not costly but we get more time for a peaceful ride. Really she is very wise ma. So she want a peaceful ride. Okay children, here what this girl is saying ma. Hey, we are going on the double decker. Why she chose double decker ma? It also has music. Oh, this is the reason she want to dance on the music maybe. It cost a lot but we get more time. She want to spend more time on the double decker boat. Okay children, so here few questions are there ma, we need to answer that questions ma. Have a look children. The first one, Indra and Bhanu first went in the motor boat. So two kids are there, Uma, Indra and Bhanu. Where they first went ma? They went first in motor boat, then took the oar boat or double ride. They want take two rides, one is motor boat ride and second one is oar boat ride. Okay, how much did they pay for the both the boats? What is the question ma? How much did they pay? How much amount they paid for the both the boats ma? How much amount? Let's find out ma. So motor boat, what is the price list for the motor boat ma? 25 rupees for one person. For one person 25 rupees, one person only. For two person, because here two kids are there, Indra and Bhanu are there, so they spend 50 rupees. 25 twos are 50. So Indra and Bhanu spend 50 rupees for motor boat. Okay children, for oar boat, for oar boat one ride, what is the cost of one ride ma? 15 rupees. For two persons, Indra and Bhanu, two persons, for two persons 30 rupees. 15 rupees are 30. So what is the cost ma? How much amount did they pay for the both rides ma? 50 plus 30, 0 plus 0, 0, 5 plus 3, how much it is? 8. So they paid 80 rupees. How much children? 80 rupees. They paid 80 rupees. Move to the next question. How much time did they get for the boat rides? So we got the amount now. Time ma. For motor boat, what is the time ma? Trip time is for motor boat how much children? 20 minutes. How much ma? 20 minutes. And for oar boat, what is the time children? 45 minutes. How much ma? 45 minutes. So 20 plus 45, how much children? 0 plus 5, 5, 2 plus 4, 6. How many minutes ma? 65 minutes. 65 minutes. Which means, 65 minutes means how much children? You can write like this one. 1 hour, 5 minutes. 1 hour, 5 minutes. Okay children? Move to the next question. One group of children went for the double decker trip. Whom are? One group means plenty of kids ma, maybe. Group means more than one. So one group of children went for the double decker trip. When they choose ma, what they choose ma? They choose double decker trip. So they want to dance also and they paid 450 rupees in total. How much amount they paid ma? They paid 450 rupees. And what he is asking, how many children? How many children in that group ma? How many children went for the double decker trip? That is the question. Do you understand children? He gave the amount paid by the children and he is asking number of children. So for one person double decker rate, how much it cost ma? For one person for one person, how much children? For double deck trip, ma, 30 rupees, ma. How much, ma? 30 rupees. And how much they paid, ma? They paid 450 rupees. And what he is asking? He is asking number of children. How many number of children, ma? Number of people he is asking, ma. So how we get, ma? By doing simple division, ma. So 450 divided by 30. What is the division, ma? 450 divided by 30. Okay, ma'am, 0 strike out. 3 table 45 is there, ma'am. Directly, if you know the table, you can calculate this one. 3 15s are 45. How much, ma'am? 15. Okay, children, or you can do the division, ma'am, directly. 3 divides 45. Okay, ma'am? 3 1 is 3. 4 minus 3, 1. Bring down 5. 3 5s are 15. Okay, ma'am. So what is the quotient, ma'am? 15. So how many children are there, ma'am? 15 children are there, ma'am. How many, ma'am? 15 children. How many children went for the double decker ride, ma'am? 15 children went for the double decker ride. Okay, children. Which boat makes 2 trips in 1 hour? 2 trips in 1 hour. So 1 hour means how many minutes, ma'am? 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. Okay, ma'am? So 2 trips, ma'am. 2 trips, 1 trip 60 minutes. 2 trips 60 minutes means 1 trip how much, ma'am? How much time required completed in 1 hour, ma'am? 1 trip is equal to 30 minutes. So which ride take, ma'am? 30 minutes, ma'am? Paddle boat. See the list, ma'am. See the list and give the answers, ma'am. Paddle boat. Okay, ma'am? So paddle boat took 2 trips in 1 hour, ma'am. For 1 trip half an hour, 2 trips half an hour means 30 minutes. 2 30s are 60. Okay, children. Okay, move to the next question. Which boat takes less than half an hour to complete a trip? Half an hour means 30 minutes, ma'am. Half an hour means 1 hour 60 minutes, ma'am. Half an hour means half. 60 by 2, that means 30. Half an hour means 30 minutes. So which boat takes, ma, less than half an hour? Okay, less than. So less than half an hour, which boat takes, ma? Motor boat. Just it looks only 20 minutes, ma. So what is the answer, ma? Motor boat. What is the answer, children? Motor boat is the answer. Why? Because it took only 20 minutes to complete the journey. Okay, ma? Move to the next one. Which boat gives them the most time taking the least money? With least money, most time. So which journey takes, ma? Which ticket price is very less, ma? Boat with oars and paddle boat. So what is the journey time and duration of the journey? For paddle boat, 30 minutes. For boat with oars, 45 minutes. So which boat gives them the most time taking the least money? Which journey, ma? That is boat with oars, ma. Which journey, ma? Boat with oars, oar boat, ma. So it take less time only in 15 rupees. They enjoy 45 minutes journey, ma. Boat with oars. That is the answer, ma. Okay, ma? In only 15 rupees, they enjoyed 45 minutes ride. 45 minutes ride, ma. Okay, ma? Go to the last one. Javed went twice for a boating. Not once, but twice. 2 times he went for the boating. He paid total 40 rupees. Oh, 40. And boated 50 minutes. Okay. So, which 2 boats did he take? With 40 rupees. With 40 rupees, 50 minutes journey. Okay, ma? With 40 rupees, 50 minutes journey. Which 2 boats he took, ma? So, look at the list, ma. See the list act again, children. Have a look, children. Look at the list, ma. So, what is, ma? Javed, twice for boating, na, ma? Amount 40 rupees, ma. He spent 40 rupees. And what is the time he took, ma? He took 50 minutes time, ma. Okay, ma? So which 2 journeys? My amount is 40 rupees. Look at this one, ma. Which 2 journeys complete 15 minutes, ma? ఓకే మా 40 రూపీస్ అమౌంట్. లుక్ ఎట్ దీస్ టూ మా ప్యాడల్ బోట్ అండ్ మ్యాటర్ బోట్. ప్యాడల్ బోట్ 15 రూపీస్ అండ్ వాటర్ బోట్ 25 రూపీస్. సో 25 + 15 ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్. సో యూ కెన్ డూ బై ట్రై అండ్ ఎర్రర్ మెథడ్ మా 5 + 5 = 10, 1 + 2 = 3, 3 + 4 = 40. ఓకే అమౌంట్ ఈజ్ ఓకే మా. వాట్ అబౌట్ టైమ్ మా ఫర్ ప్యాడల్ బోట్? వాట్ ఈస్ ద ట్రిప్ టైమ్ మా? 30 మినిట్స్. వాట్ ఈస్ ద టైమ్ మా? 30 మినిట్స్. ఫర్ ద మోటర్ బోట్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద టైమ్ చిల్డ్రన్? 20 మినిట్స్. యాడ్ దీస్ టూ మా. సో 0 + 0 = 3 + 2 = 5. ఓకే ఇట్ ఈస్ కరెక్ట్ నా మా. సో విచ్ టూ బోట్ రైడ్స్ యూ టుక్ మా? ప్యాడల్ బోట్ అండ్ మోటర్ బోట్. సో వాట్ ఈస్ ద టికెట్ ప్రైస్ మా? 15 + 25 = 40 రూపీస్. అండ్ వాట్ ఈస్ ద ట్రిప్ టైమ్ మా? 30 మినిట్స్ + 20 మినిట్స్, దట్ ఈస్ 15 మినిట్స్. సో జావేద్ వెంట్ ఫర్ ట్వైస్ ఆర్ బోటింగ్ నమ్మా? విచ్ టూ రైడ్స్ హీ టుక్ మా? సో జావేద్ టుక్ వన్ ఈస్ ప్యాడల్ బోట్ అండ్ అనదర్ వన్ ఈస్ మోటార్ బోట్. సో యూ నీడ్ టు రైట్ ద ఆన్సర్ హియర్ మా. అండ్ రైట్ హియర్ మా ప్యాడల్ బోట్ ప్లస్ మోటార్ బై మోటార్ బోట్. ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్. సో హీ ఎంజాయ్డ్ దీస్ టూ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ రైడ్స్ చిల్డ్రన్. ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్ ఫర్ టుడే ఐ విల్ స్టాప్ హియర్ మా. ఫ్రమ్ ద నెక్స్ట్ క్లాస్ ఐ విల్ కంటిన్యూ విత్ దిస్ నెక్స్ట్ టాపిక్ చిల్డ్రన్. ఐ హోప్ దట్ యూ అండర్స్టాండ్ మా. కీప్ ప్రాక్టీసింగ్ చిల్డ్రన్. థ్యాంక్ యూ మా.